Hi everyone. In this video, I will teach you on how to change the SSID of your Wi-Fi. So to start with, click here and then type the command, say md, and then you click or hit enter. We'll do this in order for you to know the IP address of your router. So type the command IP config space slash or enter. Now as you can see on the screen here, default gateway with the corresponding IP address, this one. So this is the IP address of your router. So next thing to do is to open a browser. Okay, and then type in the IP address. Enter. And then here on this screen, it will ask you the username and password of your router. So the username and password can be found at the back of the router, or it is written with the manual provided by the manufacturer. So in this case, my user is root and then my password. Then login. After that, go to WLAN here. So in this screen, as you can see, wireless LAN basic configuration. So this is the SSID name, and the SSID name is this one. So if you want to change the SSID, just like for example, change this one to sample 1 2 3, and then you click apply here, this one, and it will change the SSID name to this one, sample 1 2 3. So that's how simple to change the SSID of your Wi-Fi. So I hope you learned something today, and if you like this video, hit like, subscribe, and don't forget to click the notification bell so you won't miss the next video that I will upload on my channel related to router. So thank you for watching. God bless, and